Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. If you work with a lot of audio files, especially longer recordings, sometimes your file cannot be played normally. First, check if your audio file is corrupted. Just locate the audio file. Right-click the audio file and select Properties. Go to Details tab. Check the information of the audio file. If there is no info, the file is corrupted. To fix corrupted audio files, you need an audio editing tool or audio repair software. And you can try the audio editing tool Audacity. Import your audio file. If it could be played normally, export it as another file format. If not, remove glitches or abnormalities and save the edited file as new file. If the audio file cannot be opened, you can also try a professional audio repair tool like 4D Dig File Repair. It could repair unplayable, corrupted, or damaged audio files and also enhance audio quality. Now, download and run it on your computer. Select Audio Repair. Add audio files. Click Start Repair. You will get repaired audio files. Preview and save desired ones to your computer. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.